Is your mama here? Are your parents here? No, I just want to know if his mother's here, because I'm going to talk to her about birth control or something. Something. I'm going to tell her something. Like, do not have another one. All right. Here. What's your name? Huh? You talk to? Okay. Look. First, I have a rope here. You want to be my helper? I don't want you to be my helper. Okay. I have a rope here, and a rope here, and a rope here, and how many ropes do I have?
Three.
Okay. Now, what I want to do is, if you hold the ropes tight like that, okay, and that wait. No, they didn't. I just had it here like this, and I just put it in here like that. Okay. Oh, that's right. I did it wrong. Okay, if I hold it for... Oh, gee, whoa. Hey. Are you doing something? You're a witch? I was just... You were looking at me, and you did something to me. Okay. Okay. Stare at it again. Look at it. Okay, look. Oh, no, you're not a witch. Maybe the witch is over here. Which one are you? Okay, here we go. I have all of them tied together. See, like, cheap bubbles. Huh? Oh, no, who did? Okay. All right. Okay, they're not going to come off anymore. Okay, good. Here's what I was going to say. If you hold them tied like that, okay, and they... Oh. Hi yourself. I'm not gonna do this one anymore. Stay right. What's that? Hold on. I'm gonna get one more helper. One more helper.
Me?
I know, not you. Oh yeah, you can help me. You wanna help? Go clean the tables next door. What? I'm teaching them how to work. No te agüites. What's your name? Come here. Let's hear. Yes. La tía. How are you? What? Okay. What's your name? Tell everybody in the... What's your name? Ashtray? Hey, no me pegues. You know what, mijo? Get over here. I'd rather put up with you. Okay, come here. Make my life miserable here. Okay, now, what's your name? What? You know, we're on TV, okay? Please call the number at the bottom of your screen. Help our children. They can and talk. Okay, there he is, mijo. Where are you going? What's your name?
Angel.
Angel? And you are an angel, okay? Yes. Yes, you are. Okay. Now, you can sit down. Ashley, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to give you powder. My, you know what? You're very lucky. You're very lucky, okay? Because girls, you can go to Victoria's Secrets, and they have beautiful perfume powders and creams that smell good. Something about you women, when you get to a certain age, I'm talking to you, Sandra. When we get to a certain age, when we walk you through the mall, do not point out Victoria's Secrets, okay? Okay, Grandma? There's no such thing as Victoria's Secrets after 40, okay? I know the secret. They don't have your size. Anyways. But there they have this perfume powders and all. When we were kids, we were so poor. She used to use talco. She go dancing, se echaba talco. And she danced all night in that sweat and the talco. In the morning, she had biscuits under her bra. Anyway. This card's all right. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to put this dog down. All right, you can put that there. All right. You look scared, okay? Now, stand on this side and take the cards out of the box and shuffle them, but don't mix them, okay? You got it? Now, who else is gonna do? Ah, that man right there. Yes, sir. All right. A grown-up is coming up here. Come up here, sir. Yeah. He's a good sport. Yes, sir. You don't know? How are you, sir? What's your name, sir?
Hiccup.
Okay. Come on, damn it, Hiccup. Jacob.
Yes, sir.
Here's 3 50-cent pieces. Anyway, three of them, ¿verdad? Jacob, are you pretty smart? Oh, tú también. How come everybody's got those shirts? You didn't tell me. Now I'm gonna have to go buy one. Okay, now. Yours doesn't look like that. It's just crossing. That's all. Okay. Jacob, while she's doing this, I am going to move back a little bit on the table. Mix them up real good. Okay. Here, Jacob. Keep the camera close. I will now give you the dummy test. If you pass it, sir, I don't know what we're gonna do with you. But it's very simple. Mira. Like this. Now I get, look, 1 50-cent piece. Please do not help Jacob here. We're gonna give him a test, see how smart he is. Do not help him. Look, one coin here, watch. One, and then give me another one. Watch this, two. Now, look, watch me. This one goes in this pocket. How many do I have here?
Two.
Three.
Oh, man.
Oh, dummy. Okay, now, hold them. I'm gonna give you another chance, okay? If you don't pass the test the first time, you can do it. Okay, look, one more time. One, two. Look, you put it in my pocket there, in my coat pocket. Make sure that I don't cheat. How many do I have here? I'm helping you. How many do I have here?
Two.
No, three. Three. Oh, I'm trying to help you, dummy. I mean, Natu. Here, I'm gonna give you one more chance. Oh, this is the south side. I'm gonna give you one more chance. I don't want anybody to call you a dummy. I will give you a chance because I like you. You were sitting there enjoying the show, okay? You're with her?
No.
See, you're very smart, see. Look, one. Two coins, please do not help them. Look, I put these coins like this, I put them in this hand, and this one, look, this coin goes in this pocket. Now, watch this. The first time you said two, then there were?
Three.
The second time you said two, and then there were?
Three.
There's a pattern. Do you get it? Yeah. All right, how many do I have here?
I want to say three.
Well, whatever. I'm standing here doing nothing. They're going to think I work for the city.
Three.
Dummy. Thank you very much. What a good sport. Jacob?
Yes, sir.
Jacob what?
Gonzalez.
Jacob Gonzalez, right there. Thank you, dummy. You're done? Okay. Sorry, girls. A wanton sin. Okay, watch this. Never attempted before. We will attempt it right now with her. Oh, I'm gonna use this. By the way, these cards are all different. Look, they're all different. You know what? I don't like card tricks, but this happens to be a miracle that I want a magic competition with. Do you see they're all different, right? Now here's what you're gonna do. Okay? You're gonna cut the deck anywhere you want. But so that I don't see the cards, guess what? I will cover the cards. Cut the deck anywhere you want. Right there? Well, hold on. No, okay, that's where you cut it? Okay, that's where you cut it? Take that top card. Wait, don't take it yet. You're gonna show it to everybody, okay? But, kids, do not say the name of that card. Well, no, they might say it, right? Show it to, no, she's got a big mouth. No. See those guys right there? That's your cousin? Wait, go take that card and you're gonna show it to them, okay? Wait, don't put it down. And then when you come back, you're gonna mix them all up in there. All right? Go ahead and do it now. Huh? You can look at it if you want to, that card, but show it to them, okay? Are you looking at it? No? Okay. Oh, no. Go. Ladies and gentlemen, this show will not go that long. Did you see him? Did you mix him up? Watch this. She just gave me the deck of cards right now. Daddy, birthday daddy, do me a favor. Come slap these cards off of my hand as hard as you can. But don't hurt me. Right there. Notice, she just gave me the cards to my hand. I didn't do anything to him. And he slapped them off my hand. Sir, hold that card down, just like that. And a D, which means Queen of Diamonds. Was that the Queen of Diamonds? Look at that card. And then here for my lovely assistant. No, I was talking about him. What a great sport. The tia, she's tia. What's your first name again? I forgot. Ashley, that's right. Don't tell her what I did. She would never know anyway. Was that killer? Huh? I never saw the card. It was undercover. And then she showed it to them. You slapped it off my hand. It ended up there in your hand. And listen, this is the most fun I've had in a long time. Oh, wait a minute, where's Angel? Angel! He wants to help. Oh, you want to help? You want to help too? Come here, Rikita, come on! Come on, great! Go pick up the carts. Hey, she said yes. Next time, could you be driving? Next time, shut up, Mijita. You want to help her too? Okay. But now go pick up all the papers outside. On Staples.